All the way out.
Cinerama. The word evokes the thought of a moving picture so large, you feel as if you're inside it. Where can you see this motion picture sensation? Why, in the Cinerama Dome, right here in Hollywood, courtesy of Cinerama and Pacific Theaters Incorporated. Let's go back in time to 1963, a geodesic dome capable of playing Cinerama's three-strip films. Envisioned as the prototype for 300 such theaters across the country, the dome can be built for half the price of a conventional theater in half the time.
The projection box seems like a scene out of science fiction, with its giant spools of film requiring machinery to hoist them into place. Fortunately, once there, each one runs for nearly an hour and a half. The enormous curved Cinerama screen, 90 feet wide, 30 high, puts you into the picture.
There will never be another one like you. Can do the things you do. Oh,
will you give another chance? Will you try a little try? Please stop and you remember we were together anyway. All right. And if you have a certain evening, you can lend to me. Give it all right back to you, how it has to be with you. I know your moves and your mind, 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 and your stop and think and wonder just what you'll see out on the train yard, nursing penitentiary. It's gone. I cry out long. Play it, brother. Stop the pain. There will never be another one like you. There will never be another one who can do the things you do. Oh, will you give another chance? Will you try a little try? Please stop and you remember we were together. Anyway.
You'll be judging in hell before I'm born.
Sure thing.
Bridesmaid. The only solution. Isn't it amazing?
Give up.